Would you rather pay $650 or $66 for a smartphone? Simple. With the Appalachian Advantage plan, pay less upfront and then just a few dollars more every month. Better service, bigger savings. That's today's Appalachian Wireless.
Parades in eastern Kentucky are the highlight of many festivals and special occasions. However, there are those who don't get to experience the excitement because of hypersensitivity to loud noises. With that in mind, officials with the city of Pikeville are designating a special area on the city's parade route that will be more sensory friendly, and it will start on Thursday.
Tomorrow at 4:30 is our annual homecoming parade, and this year, we will be doing a sensory-friendly zone from Division Street right down here by the Pikeville Police Department up to Huffman Avenue, which is at the bottom of the 99. And what that will entail is in that section of roadway there, the police cars, ambulances, fire trucks, things like that won't be sounding their sirens. And the other trucks, individuals leading the parade or pulling floats won't be permitted to sound their horns.
Commissioner of Public Safety Philip Reed says everyone participating in the parade is still encouraged to greet the people and even throw out candy, but they must do it without any loud noises.
Yes, they'll be given a flyer to show the location of the zone, and the individual there that's coordinating the parade will also tell them, you know, that this is the area where no sirens or horns will or loud music will be played at. We've seen in the past when those sirens do sound, there's a lot of kids and even adults that hold their ears, you know, that may be trying to block out some of that loud noise. So this gives them kind of an area to where they can be without having to worry about that loud piercing sound. The city of Pikeville is just wanting to make sure they do everything they can to reach out to our community, to make it enjoyable for everyone, that way they all have a place that they can come out and gather and to be able to enjoy the parade.
Reed says they are also exploring the idea of including a sensory-friendly area at future parades in Pikeville.